LeBron James and the Cavaliers will be going back home.